I've had such vivid dreams lately.
Nikki Bella has taken a journey to the past. The best-selling author who shares baby boy Matteo with fiancé Artem Chigvintsev candidly confessed to having dreams about her exes during an episode of the Bellas podcast.
The season right now in this retrograde, it's supposed to be like where we get a deeper understanding of ourselves and our journeys and like our true purpose and even getting clarity on the past. And my dreams have been that.
Really?
I mean, full-on conversations with exes, like as if we met up for coffee.
The new revelation from the Total Bella star came about 2 weeks after her ex, John Cena, tied the knot with girlfriend Shay Shariatzedah in October 2020. While Nikki didn't mention the WWE superstar by name, her twin sister Brie Bella quickly connected the dots.
Very vivid. But what's weird is it has brought me such clarity, and I think maybe—
Wait, hold up. We need to hear these conversations. What brought you clarity? Who and what ex? Who'd you talk with?
Oh, see, that's why I don't tell you things.
Okay, just give us a description.
No, because I'm going to make another headline that's going to make me like, oh, she always talks about him or blah, blah, blah.
By the way, if you're talking about John, that was 6 years of your life. We're allowed to say it.
The former couple called off their engagement in April 2018. Nearly a year later, Nikki confirmed her romance with the Dancing with the Stars pro. By November, the lovebirds were engaged to be married. Artem recently dished to Access Hollywood about wedding planning during the COVID-19 pandemic.
So we do have plans. We actually kind of like moving from LA somewhere else. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to say where yet. But there's definitely plans for it. Yes. The only thing we know that we want to make sure that we don't have to be wearing masks during the wedding, because we want people to enjoy their time and not being so concerned about, like, you know, did I take off my mask? Did I talk to my special? It's like that stuff. We just want people to have fun. Mm-hmm. You know, we want to celebrate. So yes, there is definitely stuff in plans, but we're taking a lot of consideration how we want it to be.